We've got problems. Water scarcity and quality, severe weather, and an economic crisis. But there's an affordable solution to all of these that's provided by the model of what trees do and how people interact with them. What many of us don't realize is that trees are a major part of nature's water system.